Today marks the 11th day of the Gum at the Door-to-Door initiative. Six News First Gum at the teams, together with the students of University of Peradeniya, toured in three districts.
Gum at the Door-to-Door initiative.
Gum at the teams met with the locals living in Ganeshpuram village in the Vavaniya district. The main issue they face is the water crisis. Our teams witnessed the daily struggle the villagers go through due to the absence of a proper transportation system. They face difficulties as the main entry route to the village is not maintained. The villagers charge a permanent solution has not been given, although the authorities were informed about these issues. The team touring in the Vavaniya district met with residents of Agbopura following religious observances at the Kudirippu Siddhi Vinayagar Kovil. The locals face difficulties as they do not have access to clean drinking water and as the main roads in the area are in a dilapidated state. The main issues faced by the locals in Delgahagode is the water crisis. Locals say the 350 families living in the area walk about 2 kilometers to obtain water from Himulloya. Although water is provided once every week, the villagers charge it is not sufficient to carry out their day-to-day activities. Another team met with the people living in Varakapola today. Around 86 families live in the area, and the residents charge that they face difficulties due to the absence of a community hall. People living in this village have to walk 3 kilometers to reach the town as they don't have a proper road system. They also face difficulties in cultivating their crops due to the lack of water.
Gum at the Door-to-Door initiative.